Vibrations from the incident could be felt as far as Escondido. Neither the lifeguard or helmet-wearing DJ had any further statement.